in past 3 days, and are we going to see another national record into the books? That's what we have to see. All the 8 athletes have started their race from their blocks, and from this point they will soon merge and will start the race in just a single lane. Here Manjeet Dev, it's Devia TH who is coming to the front. Devia TH setting up the early pace. Just behind him is Krishan Kumar. Devia TH, Manjeet Singh also not too far behind. In fact, Manjeet Singh is running at the last spot. It's quite astonishing to see. Is he going to repeat the magic that he did at Jakarta? Doing very well there at the front. Here's Manjeet. You can see that clearly now that at the front is Krishan Kumar. Manjeet Singh is running at the 8th position. Something has to be done by him. Athlete from Maharashtra is running at the 2nd last position there, but is still leading the pace and doing very well is Krishan Kumar of Haryana. Krishan Kumar of Haryana is leading the pace. Something has to be done to catch the pace of this man. Krishan Kumar is looking quite strong, and Krishan Kumar of Haryana is setting up the pace. He's opening up a very wide gap over the rest of the field. Krishan Kumar of Haryana is looking quite promising. From the outside, you can see that Ankesh has increased his pace. Ankesh is looking to catch the pace of Krishan Kumar. Krishan Kumar is looking quite promising there. Ankesh of Delhi is doing very well. Himachal Pradesh is doing very well. Ankesh is running at the 2nd position there. He's closing the gap, but showing no signs of slowing down is Krishan Kumar. And Manjeet Singh has increased his pace. Can he repeat the magic what he did at the Jakarta? Manjeet Singh is now finally at the 3rd position there. Manjeet, Ankesh and Krishan Kumar. This is the order from 3 to 1, but showing some signs of slowing down is Krishan Kumar. Ankesh is catching his pace. Ankesh is coming to the 1st position there. Manjeet Singh is coming from behind. Manjeet Singh is increasing his pace. Can he repeat the magic of Jakarta? But I do not think that it's going to be a very close tight finish between Ankesh, and gave everything, and that extra bit of energy that was reserved in his legs was come to the picture of Krishan Kumar of Haryana. And Krishan Kumar of Haryana soaked up all the pressure from Ankesh Chaudhary, and the statistics are telling the other story of that, and they are proving the fact that it was so tight between Krishan Kumar and Ankesh Chaudhary, and the gap was of